Your addiction of low quality narcotics, which is what basically M&M's is, it is a ridiculous idea. Unbelievable that they have managed to market this nonsense, that there is a jacket in there over £2,000 somebody would actually want to wear M&M's on their jacket. You do not want people to know that you like M&M's. If you do buy any, just hide it. Exactly. You don't want people to know that you've just been ripped off because you're a sugar addict. Nothing to be proud of. And there are people taking their own children in here. I would only ever contemplate taking my child into here if I was going to punish them. If they've been badly behaved, consistently, that's it. You're going to M&M's, I'm going to get you addicted, then I'm going to take you to the dentist and laugh while he drills your teeth to pieces. That's right, as a punishment, maybe, but not as someone you love. Why would you take someone you love into M&M's hold? What'd you do that for, madam? What's going on? Why would you take your own child into a place like this where they pump the smell of this disgusting, obnoxious set of drugs into the air? And it creates a kind of trance-like state. Look at the people coming out of it. Nothing is going on in M&M's in terms of human evolution. Quite the opposite. These people are being distracted by awful drinks and chocolates. Look at this. Terrible. Look at the state of it. Hello. Just moved on, I let your guys off. What are you worried about now? Come on. What are you worried about? You're poisoning. You are poisoning hundreds of thousands of people a week. And you are complaining that I'm speaking here outside your store. And you know full well, if you've got any idea about how sales work, you know full well that you should be paying me, because all publicity is... What is all publicity? You know full well that all publicity is good publicity, and the overwhelming majority of people who like M&M's will just put me down as a nutcase. The other people that are listening are probably very unlikely to ever go into M&M's in the first place. What are you worried about? The bottom line? You're not making enough money out of your terrible sugary product? What is the problem? Why aren't you asking me to stay here? I'm bringing attention to your dark dungeon of chocolate. You should be thanking me and asking me to stay. Why are you not doing that? I'm ready. I'm going to tell them what you say, but go for it. Why are you not asking me to stay? Have I finished now? No, I'm asking you a question. Why are you not asking me to stay, knowing that all publicity is good publicity, and it's not like some nutcase with a megaphone is going to make any difference to a corporation like M&M's, is it? It's not going to make any difference to anybody in the store and to the corporation. And sadly, however funny I might be, however profound I might be, however right I might be, they're going to still carry on buying your crappy products, aren't they?